Una-una, thank you sa ano, again, credits naman talaga sa mga bata kasi medyo yung nagkaroon ng outcome naman yung pinagirakan namin na training. Actually, medyo from the start, ang focus namin is going to ano na rin sa Cherry. Dahil yun yung medyo mabigat din na kalaban namin. But yung sa Capital One naman kasi is magkaroon din naman kami ng deadline. Kaya, yeah. Yeah.
Thank you, Coach. And for Fifi, what can you say about the team's performance today?
It was a good opportunity then for everyone to execute all of the strategies we've been practicing these past couple of weeks. Kasi iba din talaga kung na-apply namin sa team. Yung nag-class ko, Trappy, you mentioned, we're preparing talaga for Cherry kasi mga one of the top teams right now. So, yun, yung mindset lang din namin is to perform our best this game regardless para din mabigyan kami ng confidence ng coming to the next couple of games.
For Phoebe, you've been leading the blocking department in the league so far. So I guess for you, na ano yung naging catalyst for your growth and improvement so far this contest?
Mostly, talaga I focus on blockings and the main thing I prepare for sa mga games namin is kung paano ko mababantayan or paano ko makakadulong sa blocking department ng team ko. Kasi as a middle blocker, that should be your top priority. So, sa tulong ni Coach Rafi and the other coaching staff, talagang tinutukan nila yung blocking namin. Alam ng mga teammates nila, talagang tinatrabaho namin yan every day. So, yun, nagbunga naman siya. And I think most I remember it's blocking. But yeah, nag-reflect naman siya. But for me, like the individual things, it's not important. And siguro buma na lang din siya ng practice ko and everything na pinag-focus na namin. So, yeah, I'm happy to do it.
Coach, sa previous game, you mentioned about the improvement from your previous conference standings.
Yeah.
Aside from making it to the semifinals, right now, you improved again. Mas tumaas yung chances nyo next 2 games pa naman. Pa preparations na lang, and then yung kumpiyansa ng team if you're going to make it to the semis.
Yes. Yun nga. As I said naman, nung previous game nga namin na parang ang mangyayari, manghihingi kami ng panalo din sa ibang ano eh. Doon ang magkakaalaman ngayon kasi almost nagsisame na yung standing. So, ito nga, yung target namin is to beat Cherry para at least mas maganda yung win loss record.
Ay, building back against the wall na nga yung team. Ano na lang yung nagiging mindset mo dito sa mga remaining games mo?
Yung mindset namin is siyempre mabigyan na magandang laban si Cherry and si SP. Siyempre yung mga panalo namin, talagang inaral din naman talaga namin yung mga team. And then nga, mabigyan na magandang laban itong last 2 weeks na.
For Coach and the players, medyo late nyo na-pick up yung parang nagkaroon kayo ng winning streak ngayon. Medyo late na yung conference, pero ngayon ako nasabi na you're still in contention for six. So parang na lang siguro itutuloy pa ng team, paano pa mas magiging strong yung performance heading into yung crucial games nga including charity.
Yes. I think sa akin medyo may chemistry ni yung team namin eh. Short of period of this conference namin, medyo may dalawang bago, and then syempre ako, bago lang din ako sa team. It takes siyempre, 6 months, mga ganon, pwede mong makuha talaga yung chemistry ng team. So, habang paparating kami dun sa end of conference, dun talaga mag-meet yun eh. Hindi naman from the start. So, from the start naman, medyo mabibigat yung kalaban namin. Kaya, eto, dito lang nagkakaroon ng magandang result ng game.
Agree din ako kay Coach Rafi kasi, like, undoubtedly, yung pag de-develop ng chemistry and yung pag-regel ng team talaga, it takes time. So, ang maganda lang siguro sa team namin is everyone is staying patient. So, kahit natalo kami, or kahit like madaming challenges na pumupunta sa way namin, talagang tinatrabaho pa rin namin and nagtsatsaga kami and everyone keeps showing up and they keep working hard. And yun, like, hopefully, these remaining games, ma-showcase na namin yung pinaghihirapan namin these past few months.
Copy paste. Coach, your last question. Any updates on Zed and see Trisha?
Yes, I think Trisha is working. Medyo wanting recovery time pa na. Siguro, may next one na rin siya. May next game siguro si Sam.